In my opinion, whenever a drug is prescribed to you in a given format and a given dosing, you should always take this, because we are usually prescribing these drugs after having lot more trial, lot more studies. And when we found that the benefit of taking these drugs are very high as compared to not taking these drugs, then only we prescribe these drugs. The first important thing is that don't think a lot, just take it. Second, I just want to emphasize a very important study that was done in Finland. And this study has taken 73,000 patients. Look at the huge number of the patients, 73,000 patients. And they don't do anything. They just prescribe them medication for their hypertension. And they studied the patients in two groups. One, who is taking their medication regularly at proper times. Second, those patients who are not taking or adherent to their medicines, taking it regularly, not taking, living for some time, thinking they are now well, not taking. And when they observe after 10 years down the line, they found that patients who were not taking their medicines regularly, the risk of stroke, means a brain attack and a heart attack, increases by 7 times. Now 7 times means very high number. That means objectively we define that if you don't take your medicine, you will going to suffer. You are not going to suffer the next day. It will make you suffer 10 year of your life, sometimes 5 year of life. And this is most important problem, because the hypertension is a silent killer. Practically we do not know whether it is going, when it is going to affect. So better to don't skip your medication, because when you are suffering from hypertension, you are suffering from a silent disease. Your doctor can assess that thing, but maybe a time, many a times you are not able to judge the result on the short term, because we are the doctors, we know the studies, we look after the long term results. So my advice is always to take your medicine at proper time, take your medicine at proper doses, get an electronic blood pressure monitoring machine, take your blood pressure routinely once in a week is quite good for any hypertensive patient. Always know your number. Know your number means always know what is your blood pressure, so that whenever your doctor next time asks you what is your number, so you can very well say, yes doctor, my number is 140/80. So this is a good healthy strategy to keep yourself healthy and to be on proper drugs and maintain yourself.